it's from the central bank. There's a central bank research unit, etc. And this was done only in 2021. Mm-hmm. And what did the study say? Ang sabi nila ito ha, results show, mm-hmm. and I'm quoting now, mm-hmm. that the overall FDI, Foreign Direct Investment, Restrictiveness Index, which is what is given by the OECD, is statistically insignificant.
Really?
For all investors, when macroeconomic stability, governance, ease of doing business, and quality of infrastructure are accounted for.
We have three provisions already that were crafted during Duterte's time, during our time. Public Service Act, Foreign Investment Act, and Retail Trade Liberalization Act. And they have not even made a headway yet. We have not made a headway in any of those. Why don't we just focus on those three, for example, instead of tinkering with the Constitution? We are wasting time. And also, if we do a cha-cha, it's going to be expensive. Where do we get the money?